Prostate biopsies explained. Transrectal versus PrecisionPoint. Knowing your options. It is recommended for men to get a prostate biopsy when they have an elevated PSA level, abnormal prostate exam, or family history of prostate cancer. For the last 30 years, the transrectal prostate biopsy has been standard. This approach carried noticeable risks of infection, sepsis, and rectal bleeding. Now, risks associated with the transrectal prostate biopsy can be avoided with the PrecisionPoint prostate biopsy. Transrectal biopsies get their samples of the prostate by passing a needle through the rectal wall. With a transrectal biopsy, the needle is passed through the rectal wall at least 12 times. This poses a risk to patients because each of these 12 punctures introduces fecal matter into the bloodstream, which can lead to serious infections. Because of the risk of infection, doctors require patients to take a bowel prep and antibiotics before undergoing a transrectal biopsy. Even with bowel prep and antibiotics, up to 5% of patients could still suffer infections. These can range from simple urinary tract infections to life-threatening blood-borne infections that cause sepsis. Antibiotics also carry their own risks. Antibiotics can cause severe allergic reactions and C. difficile. Taking antibiotics also leads to bacterial resistance, where bacteria, sometimes called superbugs, become resistant to antibiotics. In addition to the risk of infection, transrectal biopsies also risk missing cancer. Transrectal biopsies inadequately sample key regions of the prostate where cancer is often present. Transrectal biopsies have been the standard for more than 30 years, but they pose unnecessary risks of complication and missed cancer. Now, with PrecisionPoint transperineal access system, urologists can safely and accurately sample the prostate by leveraging a safer access point for the prostate. Rather than passing a needle through the rectal wall up to 12 times, a PrecisionPoint biopsy goes through the perineum. This is referred to as a transperineal approach. Unlike other transperineal biopsies that use up to 50 punctures, PrecisionPoint uses only 2 simple perineal punctures. The result is fewer infections and greater cancer detection than transrectal biopsies. By avoiding the rectal wall altogether, PrecisionPoint biopsies prevent the introduction of fecal matter to the bloodstream. This results in an infection rate of virtually 0%. By passing through the perineum, PrecisionPoint biopsies can access more of the prostate than transrectal biopsies. PrecisionPoint biopsies detect clinically significant cancer up to 30% more often. Now, hundreds of physicians across the globe have extensive experience in safely and comfortably performing the PrecisionPoint prostate biopsy. Contact us today to learn more about PrecisionPoint and how to find a provider near you.